But the same Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said that the angels lift the pen from three types of people. Their deeds in those conditions are not written. The first is a child until he grows up, until he becomes an adult. The second is a person who is sleeping until they wake up from their sleep. So what you see in your dreams is not held against you ever. What happens while you're asleep is not held against you. And the third is a person who is majnoon, mentally disturbed or unwell, psychologically unwell. They don't know what they're doing until they know what they're doing. So Allah alone knows the condition of a person at the point where they actually committed the suicide. For that reason, as much as we do promote the prohibition and believe in the prohibition of suicide, when someone does commit it, we cannot judge that this person is going to hell, etc. Because we don't know, maybe they were in a mental condition that deed was not even registered in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.